What's up, guys? Yo, welcome back, everyone, to another video today, guys. Today is a brand new series called Discolored. So, I found these horror games that I am going to record a bunch with you guys. But yeah, it's amazing, Discolored. We're just going to do a new game. Yes, and what is movement can be changed anytime. Free roam, point and click, choose how you want to move around. I guess free roam, maybe. We'll see. Okay. Discolored. Some areas can be expected closer to find and use items. Oop, that is not it. Okay. Okay. Triangle. I did not have that. Oh, okay. The controls. Inventory. Okay, so this is inventory. Oh, that's inventory, right? So yeah, so that is inventory. Okay. So camera. So end cutscene. Pause. Run, which is that. Oh, move. Interact and combine. Okay. Okay. Anything else? Whoa, that is kind of cool. We're in just like. Okay. Fifty-three, fifty-two. Open inventory. Oops. Okay. Oops. Combine it with iron statistically combined. Okay. Open inventory. Whoa. Okay. I don't know if you guys can hear it. What I do want to do though is settings and a little bit more. I feel like just a little bit more would do. Okay. There might be something over here. Okay. Where am I? Okay. That's a bucket viewer suitcase. Okay. Maybe bucket. You were. Okay. Oh, wait, wait. Can't grab it? Oh, okay. Ah, there you go. So now there we go. Bucket of water. Okay. I'm guessing this is. I know, but I just want to get progress with the game. Inside. Oh, okay. Oh, duh. I'm dumb. I'm dumb. What did I get? Cash register. Picture. Oh, I know where that goes. Okay. Green crimson. Where now? Anything that has to go. Oh, I think I know. I think. Nice. Okay, now what? Check near ivy plant. Pack with empty hull. Okay. Around the well. Okay. Okay. And pull something down. What would need to be put something down? Possibly this. Pull something down. pull something down. I don't get it. To pull. Pull something down. But what is something? Something down. What do you need to pull something down? Yeah, that just does that. Maybe change now? What needs to be pulled down? I'm stumped. What does something need to pull down? I can try these rocks. Something down. Last time, and I'm done. Oh, wait. Can I get up? Oh. Whoa. Huh. In the attic. Got that. Somewhere outside. Anyway, I'm going to close today's episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. And, I'll see you guys in the next video and episode. Peace.